it off the bar. 10 days ago, you won Coupes in your first game of the season, 5-0. What do you think about that now?
Yeah, it feels so good to play, like, especially away game and won 5-0. I think that it gives us like a lot of confidence. And I'm happy about it, and all the players are happy about it.
Were you surprised?
No, I'm not surprised because of I know we have so many quality players in our team. And I think that we can do it when we play as a team, and the last game we play as a team. So I'm not surprised about anything.
Then how do you clear the atmosphere? How do you reboot your brain after a 5-0 win and now the next game on Monday?
Yeah, to me, like, I just forget about it so fast. The day I just left in Kuopio, and just try to think about the next game against Haka. So every time when I play a game and it's finished, it's done, and I just try to focus into the other game. So I already forget about it. I'm just thinking about now this Haka game.
Do you think the team has forgot the win?
Yeah, I think that everybody just forgot about it, and they just prepare for this Haka game, and it's going to be nice.
Then Hoiko Haka game, that's a classic, of course. Why do you think what do you think it's a classic as a player?
Yeah, you know, every player just wanna play especially like against a big team, and you're gonna see like some good football. Maybe it is classic, so like I'm happy about it. So every time I wanna play against like a good team, and Haka is among the good teams, so I'm really just looking forward to that game.
How do you see Haka this year? Some few changes there.
Yeah, I cannot say much about their team because I didn't watch their first game. But I think that, you know, like we're the champions, so whenever we play a team, if at all even they're bad, they just want to beat Hoiko. So I don't underrate them. I just think that they're a good team, and we're a good team, and we're just looking for that game just to play it.
Home opening, of course, that's a big thing for the players and, of course, for the audience. How do you feel about it?
Yeah, I'm really happy about it, especially when we won 5-0 in the first game. So hope that the people, they're going to come and watch. I'm really just looking for that game to play home. You know, people around you, fans around you cheering, it gives you a lot of morale just to do much better for them, to make them happy. So I'm just looking for that game.
Okay, thanks, Haka.